I am at your mercy, Guardian. This construct protects me from those who wish me harm, from my worm's hunger. But it is a prison, too. Quite elegant, don't you think? I have only one regret, and that is how long it took me to reveal myself to you. I see your synapses firing. A specimen scarred by skepticism. They call me a liar. But we share mutual interests, you and I. If you believe anything I tell you, believe in that. Now, let me show you a different interpretation of the truth. Who is Savathun, you ask? You already know. Oh, guardian mine. I am your friend. I tried to protect you from the Black Fleet. You called it interference. Don't worry. I was not offended. Instead, I found a form more pleasing to your eyes. Osiris was lost. Lightless. I saved him from Zivu-Arath and assumed his shape so I could guide your victory against her. I ferried the reborn prince to your city so he could be redeemed. I protected Zavala from Keitel's ambitions, ending a war before it could even begin. I delivered the House of Light on its knees to Ikora. I unmasked the enemies lurking inside your city's walls and destroyed them. You may disagree with my methods, but you can't argue with results. I am no villain, and you are no hero.